For how to edit page number 5. Click edit. Edit the text. Scroll down. Save. And there you go. Page 5 has been updated.